All right, guys, we have a traffic accident here at Green Spot and Weaver in the city of Highland. And it looks like a bad one. The SO is here working at Highland Police.
Gotta go that way, turn around and go back.
So this car is trying to turn left right here. I don't know what she's... Oh, she's gonna get in an accident. Oh no, turn green. But, I gotta get over there. See where the accident is. Here's the car. And then the other one went into the wall there. Crap, I'm on the wrong side here. It seems like everybody's trying to turn right here. I don't know why. Got the police here. And the fireman's looking at the damage. Ooh, that's bad. And it sent this truck up into this wall here. There's a lot of people out here. Seems like everybody's okay, although I don't know if they put somebody in the ambulance. It appears they may have, put somebody in the back. So they may have one injured, because they were talking to somebody. I don't know, is he checking the battery? Yeah, that's a battery cable.
Look out, mate, if you're staying, you stay out of the way.
I need to get on the other side over there. Can I walk through here? Looks like this vehicle may have been struck from the rear. This is the scene from over here across the street. It looks like the airbags did deploy as they were supposed to. So that's a good thing. So the airbags deployed. I'm gonna have to walk down the street here because I don't see any damage to the back of this truck. I don't know how he ended up there. She's there. Looks like they lost a lot of fluid. Of course, the front of that car is messed up. Hi, y'all. Let's get her. Don't hurry up. They're looking at me. The fireman was looking at me. And then people started peeking their head over. And that looks like a part right there. But I don't see any damage to the truck unless it hurt the... Look at this guy flashing his light in my camera. You know you're not supposed to do that, right? Now I'm really gonna film it. Let's see if the cop looks back at me. If the cop looks back, I'm being snitched on. I don't have my mirror, but I should go grab my mirror's in my car. Because if he continues to do that, I'm gonna put my mirror up. He can have it back at him. Shine his flashlight in my face. I'm standing under a bright light here, a street light. This is what I'm standing under, so there's no reason to flash me. We're on Weaver. Weaver and Green Spot. And I'll get a little touchy when people shine their flashlight in my camera. I don't know why, I just get a little touchy. But I was just wanting to see if the deputy turned around and looked at me. So that I can free up space on my camera. So the tow truck's hooked up to this car. He's trying to pull it out. I think he missed. Or maybe he's just trying to straighten it out. But it came off of the stilt there, that rod. I know I'm not a tow truck driver, so I don't know what they call that. I call them stilts. There comes the SO. He's going to block the road, I think. Yeah, it looks like he's going to block that lane right there. Because people keep trying to drive down that lane, and they get stuck right here, and then they're waiting to get over. I don't understand. They don't see the flashing lights or something. When you're like I am now across the street, you just use your zoom lens and it's a lot more room for you to move around in. That's why sometimes I like to be far away. Some people wonder why I'm so far away. It's just easier to maneuver and zoom in than when you're up close and you have to back up and you have to run over to the other side. Just, you know, get far away and use your zoom lens. So we'll take a look at the front of it. At least it's still rolling. But he's not gonna take it like that, is he? Just pulling it out for the flatbed, right? Yeah, he's not gonna be able to take it like that. We're working as a team. This truck and the flatbed over here. I'm not gonna say what tow company. I don't promote tow companies no more. They keep meeting tow truck. I mean, there are some really, really cool tow truck drivers out there. I've met some really nice guys, but I've met a couple assholes, so I'm not doing it no more. Not until they pay me a friggin' royalty. Wow, that is totally messed up. I may have to move my vehicle. I'm sure I'm gonna have to. I was waiting on him to pull that truck out to see what it looks like. Yeah, they're gonna have to release it right there and let the flatbed get it, or come around the other side and get it. Oh, that's not good. He's scraping that wall over there. Yeah, he's just gonna drive that home, I think. Oh, there we go. Little damage up in the brush. That's from the brush. Which is true, he can help him get it. It did get, yeah, right there it got tore. I'm trying to see if both tires are rolling and it looks as if they are. Okay, some of you mechanics tell me, do you think there's undercarriage damage right here? That's on the other side, huh? Right there. Something's hanging, huh? And I mean something that's not supposed to be. That's probably from the air conditioner right there. That could be AC. But I don't know. Is it supposed to be leaking like that? I know your overfill and your AC does that. Yeah, something's busted right there. All right, news now, you Kaipa. I need to get out of here. I need to get my helicopter.